howdy, Night City. Welcome back. My guest tonight is Lieutenant Sarah Kokoski, spokeswoman for the NCPD. Hi there. Welcome to the show.
Hello, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
I hope you made it to the studio without any issues. No carjackings or drive-bys along the way?
No. Fortunately, the streets of Night City are getting safer every day. We've seen recorded homicides drop from 7,103 a year ago to just...
Hold on. The streets are safe, you say, but what about the highways?
I'm sorry?
You heard about the shooting off the Route 1 exit, I trust. Half an hour before any response team arrived on the scene. Over 700 rounds fired in that time. What happened? Where are the gunmen now?
Well, the NCPD is responsible for the safety and security of all citizens within city limits.
Sarah, sweetheart, feed us some NCPD script. Be honest with our viewers. When will they finally be safe? When will they no longer need to carry a concealed weapon for a trip to the mall or to take their kids to play ball in the park?
The NCPD is doing everything it can.
Huh. Look at that cop squirm.
Hell's got you so amused.
Saw some funny ass shit go down, Zaw.
Oh my, the place has a wicked vibe.
And like, it was nobody's business.
Is this more up your alley than Clouds?
Hey, at least here you know what you're getting.
Made their way round back. Bathroom window. Popped in through that.
I guess they were itchy.
Why don't you control
yourself? Don't you look delicious? Come here, and let me chip you for free.
Here, kitty, what's the rush?
Yeah, gear looks a little basic, but it works.
To all Night City residents, caution.
Hey, not one step closer. Here to see who.
Please take care and stay in the shade.
Looking for a Ripper Doc. Goes by Fingers. Know where I can find him?
Who's asking? And why?
My biz, not yours. Looking for him because I feel like it. Now get out of my way.
Nobody talks that way to us.
Woo!
Imbrued!
Blue, huh?
If for a friend the king of all we owned!
Derivative.
Our prayer to
Clean
him
rock.
Shook for thy peace!
Veins were popping during the... Sounds like 24 hours you feel no pain and barely remember a thing afterwards.
Who can blame him then? Hey, you all right?
No way I'm gonna swim! I hate water! Can't you see nobody cares?
Fingers. Know where I can find him?
If I could, I'd swap, you know? Why does everything have to be so damn convoluted? In the end, only I got left the shredded cables and empty bottles.
Think I'm scared of your skinny ass?
You will be when every mox in town descends on this shithole.
You got a financial claim? Take it to court, you
fuck
pussy.
Fuck off and leave me be!
Hope that teaches those candy-ass sapsuckers not to come round here no more.
Pay me what you owe me, and you can fuck off to greener pastures.
Hello? There's a line!
Nuh-uh, you ain't cutting.
Sit your ass down and wait your turn.
Fingers guy, you know him?
Heard some things, yeah.
Like?
His hand sometimes slips.
Glad to see a familiar face.
I'm worried sick about her, V. Had no idea anything had happened.
We'll find her. I know we will.
Think Fingers would have fixed a crack faceplate for free? You want out?
After the heist, Evelyn holed up with the Mox for a while, right?
That's right.
So why the hell she go back to Clouds?
Thought she'd be safer there. God knows why. Tried to get her to see straight, but she wouldn't listen.
You talked to Fingers yet?
If only. He's harder to get in to see than the best docs in town. We're gonna be here forever. I just know it. Maybe you could talk to those girls, see if we can cut in front?
Why me?
I don't think they like me. Just give it a shot. That, or come up with something better.
You worked at Clouds.
Not as a doll. Tuned their virtues. That's where I met Ev, Tom, and the rest of the crew.
Think Evelyn's being kept here somewhere?
On the one hand, hope she is, because I want her back fast. But on the other, hope to God, no, because who knows what that sick fuck could have done to her.
She means a lot to you, doesn't she?
And you've arrived at that conclusion how exactly?
Moment you knew where she was, you sprang into action.
Once you get close to Evelyn, you never want to let her go.
Fingers. Where'll I find him?
He's operating on somebody right now.
Been in there for ages. Shouldn't be much longer.
Don't hold your breath. I spent hours waiting for him to come out. Especially when he collects payment right after the procedure.
I need to talk to him. It's important.
You think we're just here to polish our nails, huh?
I'll let you cut in front of me.
You're a real pain in my cleat, Mitzi. You know that? And you might as well knock and find out when he's mopping up. Supposed to be a goddamn clinic. Not in any of your laundrette.
Go on now. Don't you worry about her.
Come on, let's go.
Edges are stretching your optic nerves. I think he's done.
Don't
we going
worry.
In?
Your eyes will adjust. Yes, hello. What can I do for you?
Looking for a girl named Evelyn Parker. I know she was here in your clinic.
Ah, so that's what this is about.
Where is she?
Ah. A loaded question, if I've ever heard one. You, Tiger Claws? Far as I know, I'm all paid up.
We're with the Mox.
The Mox? Why didn't you say so? So, what brings you here?
These girls know you're chipping faulty implants?
You might say so. I'd say they're the very best I can find. See?
What's in it for you?
Whatever they have to offer. and they always have something to offer.
You're a sick fuck. Know that?
You're looking for a friend?
Forget why we're here?
Already told you. I'm looking for a woman named Evelyn Parker. Need to know where she is.
Step into my office, please. Many girls come through here. So many. But let me put it to you this way. I believe in giving each of them the personal touch. Ask anyone. I'm more than a chop doc. See, I know what people truly want. To be flattered, praised, patted. To feel like they deserve it. Of course, I can't remember each and every one.
Suggest you start remembering all you can. Either that, or I'll make sure you never forget my face.
Two beefers from a BD studio took her. Didn't even know their names. They mentioned a moth, of all things. Virtues with the death's head. Said she'd be good for the moth.
Need air. I'll be outside. I let her go back to Clouds. Could have stopped her, but I didn't.
Don't worry. We'll find her, I know it.
We'll fucking find what's left of her butchered corpse.
Hey, keep it together. You want to give up now?
No. Only lead we got's an XBD. Where's that get us?
We also know we're looking for something related to the Death's Head. It's better than nothing.
I don't get your optimism. Still sounds like a big fat nothing to me.
Death's Head symbol bring anything to mind? Anything. Doesn't matter how small.
This industry, I mean, market's looking for every kind of fetish out there. It's cavernous. But an XBD outfitted be on the move almost always. Makes them harder to nab, harder to sting.
Need to figure out where they're scrolling this stuff. Gotta be a rat hole of some sort. Doubt they do much shooting on location.
Yeah, gotta be somewhere quiet, out of the way.
It could be we'll see something to point us in their direction and one of their virtues.
Ugh, have to be real gonks to leave a clue.
Everyone, everything leaves something behind. Just need to know where to look.
Lucky for me, I'm running around with the best BD specialist in town. Has an extra pair of expert eyes.
Well, your BD expert has a better idea. Pleasures of Night City. A domain with its twin on the dark net.
Every kind of thing goes on there. Might stumble on something useful.
Let me think for a sec. Know a fixer in Westbrook. I'll drop her a line.
V, fixers don't hand out information right and left.
Done a couple of things for her. Not that she owes me, but let's see what she has to say.
Meantime, see if I can't find something on the NCP domain. I'll wait in the van.
V, nice surprise. What is it you need?
Looking for a brain dance.
Oh, any particular one?
Logo on the casing, a death's head moth.
Whoa, now, that's quicksand. So I would advise caution.
Know who makes them? Where they scroll them?
And do you know what a fixer does? Allow me to explain. Not only do I finalize transactions, I can accomplish the goddamn impossible.
Which would be?
Making sure the buyer, supplier, and ever neglected intermediary not only keep their heads in the games, but keep their heads, period. So don't you ever ask me who, with whom, where, when, why, or how.
Can you get me one of those recordings?
No, but I have a pretty good idea who can.
Who'd that be?
There's a store on Jig Street. It has a Pandora's box worth of crap inside. Try asking the owner.
Thanks, Waco.
Been just a bit more careful.
Oh, ah!
But I was, and I gotta work out, you know.
Oh!
If anyone wanted to see a jelly roll, they'd sit at home and look in the mirror.
I'm sure. Don't got the eddies to fix you up.
Stop whiffing for a week. You'll have plenty. And if I don't work, we're both going hungry.
Fine. I'll borrow some. Go get yourself fixed up with the Rippers. Tell them they'll have the Eddies tomorrow.
I can be anything you want me to be.
Shit, her implants are older than I am.
Can't believe she finds the spares to keep them running.
Got something that'll keep you hard.
What does this one do? Use your imagination. Why do you think I came?
Looking for, something special. A brain dance to really...
You mean smut?
Nah, more hardcore.
Won't find it here. But there's a guy on Jig Street, has a whole lot of peculiar flicks. And I mean peculiar.
Got anything that might interest me?
Looking for something raw. Untouched.
Raw's all you get with me. What's your edge?
Want something that'll floor me. Really scramble the neurons.
You got it all, man. Bare knuckle boxing, shootouts, black ops, interrogations, amputations.
No. I mean something like, well, you know.
Fetishes?
No, come on. You know what I mean?
No, I don't. Think I'd be doing this job if I could read minds?
I want to know what it's like to kill somebody.
See? wasn't so hard. So, got some classics from the last Corp War, or armed robbery if you're looking for something fresher. What are you looking for?
Looking for BDs. A particular kind.
Particular? You a badge?
Give me the best of the best. The ones with the death's head.
Didn't know I was dealing with a connoisseur. Death's head'll cost you, though.
Got anything that might interest me?
Pleasure doing biz with you.
Hop in. Let me get everything prepped. You make sure the wreath's snug on you. You'll watch while I edit in real time. The old one, too.
Ready when you are.
Want you to describe what you see. Might catch something that means.
Editing mode's good to go. Dig around all you want.
Scav, gotta be. No one else with that kind of fashion sense. Christ, it's hot. Thermal readings are off the charts.
Keep looking.
Heard shit like that before. Sounds like scavs to me. Gav woman. Who knew that sides chopping people up, they were scrolling XBDs? Ordinary box,
Decker, Tanaka, and Roger's logo. Standard for a trash heap. Ordered recently. Radio's turned way up. Probably to drown out the screaming. Electric Corp patch on the coveralls. Coveralls had a patch on them. Electric Corp.
Could be a costume. A prop?
Factory worker fetish? Hard as hell to believe.
That'd explain the higher thermal readings, too. You could be onto something.
Can't beat that rich synth goth aroma. Cheap shit. Cold, too. Buck a slice. Coffee was cold. Like... the day before. Pizza looked fresh, though.
So?
Means someone's grabbing buck-a-slice regularly, which is not something someone does for the flavor and fresh ingredients. Pizza shares its DNA with styrofoam. Nobody's gonna schlep across town for it. Okay. We're looking for an electric core power plant located near a buck-a-slice.
EC used to have a big old complex in Charter Hill. Buck-a-slice checks out, too. How can you be sure, though?
Here we go. Old Electric Corp power plant in Charter Hill. Gotta make do with this for now. Nothing else to garner from this scroll. No time to lose. We gotta go there.
Definitely. Ride with me?
Let's get going.
On our way.
Still can't shake it. That virtue sample we saw with the Death's Head Moth. If all they scroll is snuff, then...
Stop it. They'd have to be utter gonks to waste her on something like that.
What do you mean?
We're talking about a girl who's not only a natural at what she does, but also has got a doll's implant. I mean, that's not a package you find lying out in the street. And here we are.
We going in?
Find us a way inside. I'll hang back, scan the subnet, see if there's any blueprints of the complex lying around. Join you as soon as I find something. Let's link on Hollow till then.
It's not gonna be pretty in there.
So? If you mean to tell me to hang back altogether, don't bother.
All right, going in.
Heard shots. You still alive?
I'm here. Got no time to creep around.
Fuck it all.
Snitches get stitches.
Coward, hiding like a child.
Crazy fucker! Hope you brought broom!
I think I'd slit your throat!
We find you one way or another. You hear?
Got the blueprint. Be there in a sec. Try to find a way to the lower levels.
Found a way down. You see my position?
Yep, be there in a sec. Wait for me. Hold up. I'm close.
I'm here. We need to get to level minus two. Bet that's where they're keeping her. That shirt. Hear that?
Have enough methionine for today's batch.
Relax. We'll add RTL and the weight.
You
come on!
Looks like snuffs are only the tip of the iceberg. Take him out quick.
Shit!
Out of ammo! Give me a sec!
Gotta reload!
Back in the samurai days, we'd place ads in this thing looking for background dancers.
Looks like you weren't the only ones with bright ideas.
It was a veritable gold mine of women.
Thank you.
fad. One sec. Got something that'll keep him busy. After that, we slip past him. Okay, now. Look at us now. Still standing. Clear. Keep going.
Cuffers. Classic. Can't go wrong.
Except these are solid steel, not soft core plastic kind. Even if you come here on your own, gunning to become a star, there's no guarantee you're ever getting out.
That's a maintenance room. See what I can stir up.
motherfucker!
Gutted out all her implants. And why stop there? Took a few internal organs while they were at it.
How so very resourceful.
Scavs. No matter how many you stamp out, there'll always be more crawling around somewhere.
Figure you've made their acquaintance.
Afraid so.
Maybe she's here already.
Used him as a puppet in a virtue that killed him, then tore out his implants.
Don't forget to extend the small
location for the police officer's search.
Where are you?
Close to the studio, I think. You find anything useful?
Read up the elevator. Should be easier to get out of here. You really don't fuck around, do you? Wait one sec for me.
Last year, the city council of Night City absolved 32 corporations from their income tax obligations. Among them were Kang Technologies, and Dynalog. Put together, the gross income of these companies runs in the tens of trillions of dollars.
All right, I'm here. Let's find her. Hang in there, Ev.
What about that villa fort you got out of here?
Sell it yet?
Junkyard, if I'm lucky. Should have seen the mess inside. As if two people fucked and then threw up everywhere.
What is
That's Evelyn.
Just don't touch her.
If she's recording, you'll scramble her brain. Wait until I cut her link.
I see her. Cable 2.
Grab it and tell me when you're gonna yank it. I'll break the link at my end at the same time.
All right. Let's do this.
Wait for my signal. Here goes. Ready? And... thank God. Ev? Evelyn, you hear me?
Let's get her somewhere safe.
Fast, too.
Which way?
I sealed the doors and managed to power the elevators.
Elevators it is, then.
Come on, is it really that hard? Please, just one. For me,
Fine, have it your way. Smoke to your lungs content.
Ah, finally, something better than exhaust in the stench of the city. Don't tell me you don't feel it too. We going in?
Let's give him a couple. You saw how she looked.
If it was up to me, I would have splashed some water on her face back at the studio and asked her straight up.
It's not up to you, though, is it? Let's go.
She's sleeping. At least I think she is. Her eyes are closed and she's not shaking anymore. I would have already killed her by now if I didn't feel so bad for her.
How's she feeling?
Use your imagination. That place sucked every last drop of humanity from her. It's not enough. She already gave up everything she had. I just kept taking more and more. She's in some kind of trance, like she's folded into herself. No reaction to her surroundings whatsoever. I really, really didn't want to poke around in her head. I did it for you. I just want you to know that.
I need to talk to her.
Listen, I know you've got some serious questions that she's got the answers to. I mean, if I were you, I'd want to know too. But it's just not gonna happen. She's completely out of it.
You've gotta be fucking kidding me.
You're mad at her? Why?
When you asked me to scour her behavioral chip, I was just about done dealing with your shit.
Judy, I didn't have any
other... I know. It's okay.
So I don't get why...
You'll find out in a sec. I'll show you the virtue I found.
How many BDs did you manage to rip?
Two. Only one of them's intact. Understandable, though. The rest... Well, they're in the same shape as Evelyn right now.
Guessing you saw them already.
Yeah. I had to wrestle to make sense of the whole thing. But I don't want to say anything and taint your perspective. You should go in with fresh eyes.
Okay. Show me.
Give me a sec while I set the parameters.
Guess we'll find out if our doll really did lose her tune. Come on, V. I'll be the first to admit, this does not look good.
Hey, how you feeling? You need anything? I'm not here to nag. Just talk.
Well now, look at you.
Have a seat.
All right. Roll it.
Data was in pretty rough shape. Not all that editable.
Huh. Glad you managed to salvage them in the first place.
Needs a second to load. Quality's lousy. But I did what I could.
What am I looking out for? Every single piece of tech I see? Security?
We need a layout of the whole room. We will get everything else we need from the Virtue.
What about his messages?
Only if you can do it and be parfait, Bori. It's most important that he suspect nothing. Try to be your usual relaxed self.
And if he starts talking about the biochip himself, should I...
Biochip? Where you hear this? That is not of interest to you. You spin the Virtue, you come back here, we give you the eddies. That is your one job. The rest is none of your concern. Understand?
Take a look around if you want.
What am I looking at?
Can't see your face.
Under normal circumstances, that kind of encryption's easy to crack. But not this time. Whoever she is, she's got serious net running skills.
That, or someone's working it for her. I think I recognize these.
What are they?
Vive markings.
You familiar with them?
Not enough to know what they actually mean. Heard of who might use them, though.
Who?
Could be the Voodoo Boys, but that's just a hunch. Can't be 100% sure.
The spine-chilling Netrunner crew? Hard to find, because they don't want to be. I wouldn't know where to start.
Or... every single security, we need to lay out the whole move. We'll get down here with the trusses. Only then,
might not be important.
Maybe. But all of them are from Pacifica. Now's down our search, at least.
What now?
Looks like I'm going on a field trip to Pacifica. All right, think we got everything.
What do you think?
Now we know what happened to Clouds. They're the ones who tried to flatline her. Launched a nuke at her ship.
So it was punishment? For getting played by her?
She knew more than they thought she knew. Couldn't let that go.
So that's who she was running from.
The woman who hired Evelyn. Any idea who we're up against?
Your guess is as good as mine. Sorry, V.
Looks like Evelyn never told us the whole truth.
You're telling me? If I'd known what she'd gotten herself into... I'm so mad at her.
Her only job was to record a Virtue. It's pretty damn amazing she managed to organize a full-blown heist. And swipe the biochip from under her boss's noses.
So that's where you came in. She hired you. And brought this all on herself. On you two. There's one more recording. Wanna see it?
Sure, why not? Nothing can surprise me at this point.
Oui, lui aller. Vous avez une raison, moi j'ai tout intelligent pour ça, protéger bien. Moi j'ai pas enragé. En plus. C'est plus bon moyen nous gagner pour nous arriver sur yon au bout. Faut que nous prenions chance là. Vous gagnez plus bon l'idée? Très bien. Si vous décidez si c'est pas critique, ça me pense. À continuer à faire travail. Ou.
What language is she speaking?
I don't know. Haitian Creole? It is the Voodoo Boys.
Didn't I? Wait, let me see if I've got an auto-translator. Meantime, you try to tune into the phone's frequency. See what the other side's saying. Try scanning the phone. Got it. Give it a second.
We have to know what they're saying. It could be important.
Fine. Just found the auto-translate package. Should get along fine with your system. I'll install it now.
Oui, oui, allez. Vous avez bien raison, vous êtes tout intelligent pour ça, pour te dire bien.
Vous pensez même que ça a fait un problème?
On n'est pas enragé. En plus, c'est le plus bon moyen de nous gagner pour nous réveiller sur nos bouts. Faut que nous prenions cela.
Je suis avec le MFG Aveo, qui s'est levé à peine nous tirer sous Alt.
Vous avez une plus bonne idée? Très bien. Si vous décidez si c'est bon côté que ça me pense, à continuer à faire le travail.
Okay, Judy, we're good.
All right, disconnecting.
I don't get it. What's this have to do with Johnny Silverhand? He died, like, forever ago.
V, you got any idea?
A biochip we stole. It's got Silverhand's engram burned onto it.
Engram?
Digitized psyche. Personality construct. Can you give me a minute? I need to go over some stuff in my head.
Of course.
Know who they are, who the woman is. Any idea how we find them?
Fuck, V. I've been dead the last half century. Sorry if I'm unable to hand you all the answers on a chrome fucking platter when you snap your fingers.
These people, what could they want from Alt?
How the hell should I know?
Got no notion whatsoever?
One way or another, everything leads back to that netrunner. Finding her is our biggest priority. If she knows as much as I think she knows about the chip, she can help us out.
Thought you said nothing could help us.
Nah, just find us that Juju wirehead, okay?
Wait, you got any idea how to get in touch with the Voodoo Boys?
I'll ask around, make a few calls. Let me put it this way. The Voodoo Boys wouldn't trust a cat if it walked onto their turf. But someone's gotta know a way in.
Well, good luck. I hope you won't need it.
Thanks, Judy.
No, V. Thank you. You're a good person. Evelyn could never see what was under people's skin. If she could have gotten to know you a bit better, then who knows? Things might have turned out differently.
V is calling. Ergo, V as well.
Need to make contact with the Voodoo Boys chief, if you can swing it.
Ah, straight to biz. Ultra heavy variety. The Voodoo Boys, led by one Maman Brigitte. It's no easy feat getting an audience with her.
Really not doing biz with the Voodoos?
Surprised? I strive to avoid risking my dealings. They pose much of it. Still, feelers I can extend. No harm in asking around. I just need information from you. A springboard, if you will.
Let's say there's something I got that they want.
You've got something for the VDBs. Trust me, they don't want it. They don't need it. An insular bunch all around. Tech, networks, what you will, all in-house. But if you insist, I'll poke around. In the event of a twitch, you'll hear from me.
Units in the area. Disorderly conduct reported in Watson.
331 responding. On my way, dispatch. But only because I like you.
Code Zero. I repeat, Code Zero in this area. All units resume normal duties.
The nerve.
Heard you're home.
Already? You sure got that ear to the ground.
Siempre. Anyway, you'll need something. You know where to find me.
Get a job! Stop scaring people!
My lawyer's gonna go data crash on your ass! You hear me? He'll run you out of biz!
Would you be so kind as to give me your lawyer's contact information?
Fuck you, Circ Brain!
Thank you. Processing data now. Please wait.
Hey, Del.
Hello, sir or madam. How can I be of service?
Hey! He was asking nine.
What's got into you, Del? Don't recognize me? You sent me a message saying I should come in about the accident.
You are currently speaking to a Delamain Network subroutine. Alas, my operational capabilities are limited. Could you please clearly recite your incident report?
Don't give them any numbers. That's how they find you.
Who?
Corpse, dude.
Listen, I want to talk to Delamain.
You are currently being assisted. Your identity has been confirmed based on a facial recognition scan. Mr. Hans Jonas, what phrase would best describe your experience of incident number 77111101096?
Yeah, pre-accident. I shit green apples. Now get me the real Delamain.
V! My apologies if the receptionist was a bother. I'm preoccupied with the crisis that is ongoing, and I simply cannot oversee everything. I've taken the liberty of transferring a settlement to your account to compensate for the damage done.
Bah! Special treatment.
Would you mind if we spoke elsewhere?
Sure, let's talk.
Then please, follow the drone. I'm fully aware customer service is less than satisfactory at the moment. Perhaps a guided tour will prove some form of compensation. This corridor links the shop to the office. And here is where the magic happens. The shop is fully automated. I'm pondering broadening my portfolio to include repair services. Alas, the shop is currently overwhelmed with work.
Think I know why.
I'm still looking into the cause of the Delamain Network vehicle thing.
Control rooms are for Ganics. What good is it to you? All these lights, what are they for? Repair drones can't take care of this? Okay, sure. I'll go after you, Missing Wheels. See what I can do.
Bet you didn't expect to see me here.
So what now?
Till next time, then, V. Corporate gods willing.
Good to hear you. Finally. Been a long time since we talk. Since when Jackie passed away.
Calling to offer my condolences.
Offer your condolences? Ay, Jesucristo V. You lived under our roof. Have the decency not to treat me like some stranger you just met. I was going to call you. I prepared an ofrenda for Jaquito. We can't let him go without a proper goodbye. The ceremony will be at the Coyote Cojo. Many of his friends will be there.
Say no more, Mama Wells. I'll be there.
I did not doubt it for a second. Ahí te veo, vi.
Since we're gonna work together, only right to say hello. They call me El Capitan, and they call you Lee.
See, no introduction's necessary. I already took care of that.
Someone comes to me with biz, I take care of it. I eat, sleep, and breathe biz. Remember that.
Aye, aye, Captain.
While we're at it, you need fresh wheels, bikes? I got it all. Real good prices. So hit me up anytime, you hear?
The pool table? We got to get rid of it.
Really? It's pretty massive.
V, nice to see you. Oye, sit. Sit. You want a beer?
Wouldn't mind one.
Salud. A lot of time has passed. How you been?
Been better, to tell you the truth.
What is happening?
That night, when Jackie fell, Let's just say things haven't exactly been easy since.
Yo sé cómo te sientes. Todos lo sabemos.
I am in the middle of preparing an ofrenda. There is still so much to take care of.
An ofrenda? What's that exactly?
Friends and family. We gather to celebrate the departed. Our memories of them. And we bring things they loved in life and might need in the after.
Sure some beer would be at the top of Jackie's list.
And there will be beer.
Could help you with that.
Gracias, mi cielo. But I will manage. It's enough you come to say goodbye.
Want to take part in the ceremony, but want to do it the right way. In line with tradition.
Mm-hmm.
But something I'd lay by his casket, that'd do justice to his memory, I don't got anything.
Mm. But your heart is in the right place, mi niño. Don't worry. He's symbolic. Look for something in his garage. His past is all there.
Jackie had a garage?
He used it for his motorcycle, mostly. But not so long ago he moved in. You'll find something there, I'm sure.
You won't mind me digging through his stuff?
No, mijo. He's gone, and funerals are for the living, not the dead. Toma, take the key.
Thanks, Mama Wells.
Ah, don't mention it, V. You have respect. I admire that. The garage is on Republic. Ahí te veo. Hi, V.
You here alone? This is not exactly the safest neighborhood in town, Misty.
I used to sit on the stairs when I was 10. 26 now. If anything was gonna happen, it wouldn't have taken this long.
What are you doing here?
Sitting and waiting. And yeah, waiting for him. Though I know he's never coming back. Lately, I've just been coming here to sit. An hour. Sometimes two. I know it's gonk, it's just... I miss him. A lot. Wanna sit? Catch up?
Hardly gonk at all. Just, well, human.
I guess.
You know each other long?
Half our lives. Grew up in the same streets. Saw each other a lot, but just never got together.
Till a year back.
Yeah. Best darn year of my life.
Jack talked about you a lot. Always saying how much you meant to him.
Did he really say that? I bet he used different words.
Maybe. But that's what he meant. I really believe that.
You actually got to know him. The real Jackie. Everybody else thought he was a goofball with a rough-hewn face and an edge. But they're wrong.
What did you see in him?
Let me tell you what he told me once. Told me he'd take a bullet for me. In an instant. Even if it'd kill him.
Spoken like a true Haywood boy.
A man. With dreams, ambitions. Only thing they cost him was his life. There's a huge chunk of his past in there.
How come you're outside?
I don't have the key.
Jackie never gave you a set. You two didn't get that far?
He offered, but I wanted him to have his own space. Just his own.
Mama Wells is having a send-off for Jackie. I need to find something he really cared about. You mind giving me a hand?
I'm not sure I should go in there, V.
Still too soon?
No, it's not that. Mama Wells and I aren't exactly on the best terms. She wouldn't want me touching any of his things, disturbing the memory. That I know.
Jackie would want you here. That's more important. Come on. It's a fine piece of metal and mechanics. He was so psyched. Loved to poke around engines.
He was 15 when he first got on a bike.
Knowing him, it's a miracle he never wiped out. Gotta be hanging here since 2020. Jackie loved to pump iron, didn't he?
He called it his form of meditation. He used to say, barbells are the best listeners. They understand all your problems and never give you gonk advice.
Basketball signed by Dante Gonzalez.
He was from Haywood, too. Everyone here shot hoops. Dante ran circles around him. I think he might have been the first kid to ditch the Valentinos.
Like Jackie.
Mm-hmm. They both wanted more out of life. Dante's captain of the NC Blackouts now.
Still full.
His favorite. Strategic reserve. No touching.
How come?
¿Por qué no puedes tocar una reserva estratégica, va?
Guess no man cave's complete without some of those, huh?
He said they're collectibles. They don't print them anymore.
That's definitely why they're up there, yeah. For whom the bell tolls, Ernest Hemingway.
Jack read it a dozen times, always right before a big job. He said the guy who wrote it was tougher than Morgan Blackhand.
Have you read it? Is it any good?
I never got the chance.
It'd be a good tribute for the ofrenda, though. Locked. I wonder what's in there.
That's his lair. Slept there. He must have had a different key. Let's look around. Might be tucked away somewhere?
Found it.
Oh, Jackie.
That a mandala?
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's a long story.
Hey, you all right?
I'm so much better than all right. I once told Jackie he should sweep all the dark energy out of this place. A sand mandala would do the trick, for example. He told me that out of sand, he'd build a castle, a home, the Wells family hideout, stronghold, something.
I guess you made a bigger impression than you thought.
I guess I did.
It's beautiful.
It's hideous. But it's also the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
An aquarium.
It used to be tacos.
And Taco was...
his fish. A dwarf shark. Like, mini.
Sounds like a mighty expensive fish.
Oh, I don't think he bought it.
Nice still. Leather belt.
Sort of a memento. His dad's. He used to beat both Jackie and his mom with it. Until one day, Jackie fought back. Kicked his butt. Told him he'd kill him next time. Old man was hospitalized, and then he left.
Why'd he hold on to it?
In case his dad ever comes back.
It's gotta be Jackie's dad.
Old school ganger. Valentino's, of course.
Did you meet him?
No, I only ever heard about him. But he didn't exactly inspire many fond memories.
Jackie's favorite tequila. Oh, still sealed.
It's his lucky charm. One of the first bottles ever made by Jesus de Abajo.
The founder of Sensan Tequila.
Only 100 of them left in the world. All owned by the 1%.
Well, how'd Jackie get this one?
Some shriveled abuela in Mexico sold it to him. Told him de Abajo had stolen her recipe.
Taking this, yeah. Perfect for Jackie.
Well, you got something for your ofrenda. But we could look around a little more.
Better get going.
Actually, V, I think I'll stay a while. Say bye to him here. Mama Wells wouldn't want me there anyway.
What happened between you two? What's the beef?
Let's just say she didn't see me as daughter-in-law material.
What'd she have against you?
That my name wasn't Camila and I wasn't Jackie's ex-output. Camila was Mama Wells' favorite.
Right. You gotta come, Misty. You got a right to be there.
I'd rather not get in Mama Wells' way. It's for family.
You were family to him.
I guess you're right. Thanks, V. So, shall we go?
You ever thought you might leave Night City?
Sure. Once upon a time, I even tried.
Seriously? Meaning?
Packed my bags and hopped on a plane to Nepal. Thought I'd stay there. After a week, I realized I couldn't live without the traffic outside my window and my neighbors hollering.
Go raise a glass to him, Padre. A few glasses.
De acuerdo.
V, it's good you're here. We're about to start. Sit down, please.
Hey, V.
I thank you all for coming today.
I'm not going to tell you what kind of man my son was, or lament about how much I miss him. Instead, I'll tell you a story. When he was about 19 years old, Jackie was in the Valentinos. They were at war with Maelstrom back then. I get a call from the hospital. They tell me he got shot 3 times, just by the heart. He was conscious when I get there. So many tubes coming out of him. He looked like a pulpo, like an octopus or something. He tell me, he said, "No te preocupes, mama. Look, I'm bulletproof. Nothing bad will ever happen to me." And when I go, he take off his Valentino's ring. He swear he won't need it anymore. But he was not scared. He just didn't want me to worry. Descansa en paz, mi hijo.
Among the membership of the Night City Devils Boxing Club, we had this saying: make your best friends among the fighters who knock you out cold. And it's true. Jackie's arm was a cannon. No one's ever hit me as hard. I can still almost feel it. Twelve rounds, buddy.
Me mandó Camporta. Lamenta no estar aquí. Todavía le quedan 4 años que cumplir. Me pidió que leyera esto. Recuerdo cuando Jackie se nos unió. Era un niño fuerte. Cuando decía que iba a hacer algo, cumplía. Tenía honor. Podría haber llegado lejos. Mis condolencias a la familia. Que descanse en paz.
Anyone else?
I often think back to the first time me and Jack met. I'd been hired to drive him and some contraband across the border. He bought some goods clept from Arasaka. Top secret. Priceless. A lizard. And, I remember what he said then. That I came from a place where everyone's family. So he must be too. Jackie Wells. Best friend you could ask for. Loyal to a fault. Once he set his mind to something, he was ready to die to achieve it. He once told me, "Broder, the one thing we can't do is be afraid of others." He always knew what he wanted, and he took it without asking. But most importantly, everyone saw Jackie as a grinning charmer who saw the good in everyone, everything. But they were wrong. Jackie Wells was a hell of an ambitious Choom who never gave up, and whose drive cost him his life. But he did in life what he said he'd do: reach for fortune and fame. No fear in eyes or heart. He always wanted more than he got out of life. Rest easy, Choom.
I would like to say a toast. Por mi hijo. Thank you for your kind words, V. I'm glad you're here. It was a beautiful ofrenda we gave him.
Hey, are you all right?
Yeah, I think I'm just still in that garage, mentally. I just need a sec.
Campus all torn up.
Says a lot of like people come today. Even that putica Jackie was messing around with.
Oh, chingado. Don't go starting something, eh? Not today.
You, here to say goodbye to one of your own? Padre?
I'm here to say goodbye to a good man.
So, Padre, you think Jackie's looking down upon us? From up there?
I believe he has met God, stood before him.
That's it.
I don't know if God left the meeting happy, but I'm pretty certain Jackie did.
Jackie, do you know him well?
I remember the day his mother brought him into this world. The day his father left. The day he took you into his home. Yes, V. I knew him quite well.
I'm gonna move on.
Go with God.
Hey, you! Have a drink with us, hmm? To Wells?
All right. Why not?
To Wells. May he rest in peace.
How'd you meet Jackie?
We started out together.
In the Valentinos?
No, in the fucking Bible Book Club.
Yeah.
I got only good memories of him. Rest easy up there, brother.
Think we might know each other.
Gustavo Horta.
V.
Yeah, I've heard about you. Well, heartfelt condolences, friend. From me, Campo, and all the Valentinos.
Thank you. Good for now, thanks.
See? You gotta know when to stop.
Aye, give me a break. All right, let's go.
I'm gonna miss him. Already do.
Me too, cabrón. Me too. Here's to Jackie. Got off to greener pastures.
Jackie Wells.
A proud son of Haywood.
Well, I should mingle, Vic.
Sure. See you later, V.
Pour you another? For Jaquito?
Pour. For Jackie.
Amen, brother.
Weird being here without Jackie.
Can't shake the feeling I'm gonna turn around and see him sitting at the bar. In his favorite spot, where he always used to sit.
Her name is Misty.
What?
Misty. And she was very important to him. Do you understand? Go. Invite her along for dinner. It's the least she deserves.
You know what? You're a good man. Jackie would want you to have these. rayito de sol. What's you sure? Wrong?
Jackie'd kill me if I got so much as a scratch on it.
So don't get any scratches on it.
Thank you. I'll take such good care of it.
Cuídate, B. Jackie chose his friends well.